Assalamualaikum students, this is Ali Sikandar. In this video, I am going to explain the multiple choice questions MCQs of unit number 2 once more to the lake of English book 1 for the class first year. Once more to the lake is an essay written by Edwin Brooks White. Let's get started now. MCQ number 1 is The writer in the essay once more to the lake is accompanied by his. It means مضمون once more to the lake میں مصنف کس کے ساتھ ہوتا ہے Option A Brother B son C wife D pet Correct option is B son Number 2 In the beginning of once more to the lake the writer characterizes himself as Once more to the lake کے آغاز میں مصنف نے خود کو کس طور پر بیان کرتا ہے Option A Lake Waterman B Pond Waterman C Salt Waterman D Ordinary Man Correct option is A Lake Waterman Number 3 The writer has referred the word placidity in the context of مصنف نے کس تناظر میں لفظ placidity کا حوالہ دیا ہے Option A Peacefulness, B. Calmness, C. Loneliness, D. Idleness. Correct option is B. Calmness. Number 4. The word was tapping on the roof of the camp of writer. It means, مصنف کے camp کی چھت پر کون ہلکی سی تھپکی کر رہا تھا یا کر رہی تھی. Option A. Mosquitoes, B. Swarm, C. Squirrel, D. Mouse. Correct option is C. Squirrel. Number 5. The writer felt in the end of essay. مضمون کے آخر میں مصنف نے کیا محسوس کیا؟ Option A. The fear of storm. B. The danger of life. C. Happy. D. The loneliness. Correct option is C. Happy. Number 6. Caught two fish before lunch. کس نے دوپہر کے کھانے سے پہلے دو مچھلیاں پکڑی آپشن اے سن بی فادر سی بوت سن اینڈ فادر ڈی سپنر کریکٹ آپشن اے سی بوت سن اینڈ فادر نمبر سیون دا رائٹر ری ویزیٹیڈ دا لیک ویتھ سن ان سیزن اٹ مینس مصنف نے کس موسم میں اپنے بیٹے کے ساتھ پھر سے جھیل گھومنے گئے آپشن اے سمر بی ونٹر C. Autumn D. Spring Correct option is A. Summer Number 8 The writer's son has seen while traveling by train مصنف کے بیٹے نے ٹرین میں سفر کے دوران کیا دیکھے ہیں Option A. Weeds B. Lily pads C. Sheltered bay D. Wet woods Correct option is B. Lily pads Number 9, the writer used to visit a lake. It means, مصنف جھیل گھومنے جاتے تھے. وہ کہاں پر ہے? Option A, in New York. B, in Maine. C, near his farmhouse. D, in his school. Correct option is B, in Maine. The USA has 50 states. Maine is one of the US states. MCQ number 10 and last of unit number 2 once more to the lake for the class first year is for the writer used to go to the lake it means مصنف جھیل پر کیا کرنے جاتے تھے option A fishing B seeing waves C enjoying cool water D enjoying swimming correct option is A fishing thanks for watching